you take this textiles course, your coursework will be based around fashion or textiles, where you create garments or soft furnishings. You will practice machine skills, creating samples as well as products. You will explore CAD/CAM using computerized sewing machines, including the embroidery machine. We are now going to take a look at where you can use this course later in life, so the different career opportunities that are available after taking on this course.